honest people who know how to what to do with the money properly. So if you are good, have a good idea, good execution, money will come, because there's plenty of money. You're looking for people who are reliable and can manage the money. Okay. You know what? 3ABN, Hope Channel, and all the other ministries who have satellite, they pay about $500,000 per channel per satellite. So how do they stay alive? Because there is plenty of money waiting for something. And this is chismis. I was wondering where the money of 3ABN, because there, we used to have a satellite network here in Southeast Asia, it's called HCBN. But we ran out of money, and we owe the satellite company like 8 million pesos. Because it's like $500,000 per month to broadcast via satellite, and the whole Southeast Asia can receive your channel for free, right? So I was wondering, how come there is 3ABN Latino, 3ABN Lightbeast, 3ABN, so many. And I researched all of their board members. You know, there is a board member in a ministry or a company, there is board members. I researched all of the names of their board members. One of their board members, I saw their family has an income of $2 billion a year. And I looked at the financial statements of the Adventist Church, which they publish. The income, tithe, and offering of the whole world, Seventh-day Adventist Church, is also $2 billion a year. So that family can run the church. Just one family has enough money, income, from selling bread and biscuits to give salary to all the teachers and the pastors and the directors and secretaries on their way. So there's a lot of money waiting for something to do. No problem about money, the problem is what to use, what to do with money. Okay, we have not prayed yet. Let's pray.
Our Father in Heaven, thank you for the opportunity to learn and to teach and to improve our talents. For your glory, we ask that you send Holy Spirit to inspire and to give efficiency to my students as they improve their talents for your work. Give us wisdom and understanding. We totally depend on you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Okay, I'm supposed to check attendance. Okay, that's where's the attendance. Maybe I will check attendance later. Last time, okay, let's sing the I study. When I sing I study, it gets all the people who are enrolled and puts them in class, and those who are not enrolled, it removes them. Okay. So try to finish your enrollment. But you can also sing. If you go to, if it's there, if you go to IOS personal, there is some kind of sync. It will also do it. So if you recently enrolled, like a few minutes ago, to finish the enrollment, and then you want to be included, you can just sync by yourself, it will sync the whole class. So, after syncing the whole class, I'm going to show the I study, because most of the class were not here. You please go there and then you download the syllabus. For teachers, the way to go into iStudy is different, a little different. But inside is the same. So this is the subject, the class. I put here the syllabus. If you haven't downloaded, you can download, because the log of the download of the syllabus I will submit to you. Yeah. And then we are here, because Ellen G. White says, it should be the work of every teacher to make prominent those truths that have been called out as a beginner people before them. So we are discussing the syllabus. The first word of the syllabus is Adventist University of the Philippines. We are still discussing the Adventist. Let me ask those who were here last time, what number did this end? Or you forgot? Sino yung may dito last time? Saan tayo nakarating? I wonder where... Oh, I think we are here, somewhere here in... Okay, we will just guess. Probably we arrived here. We were created perfect, but because of sin, we are dying. and we are prone to commit mistake. Yeah, nature of man. But because God wants to help us, God is reconciling the world to himself, and the Holy Spirit helps a penitent, you know, penitent, those who know they are sinners and who are penitent, yung nagsisisi. No matter how many foolish things you have done, you just repent to God, ask God for forgiveness, and God will clean you know, clean. Do you understand clean? Like, there is no sin. Like, we have no sin. That's the great miracle, right? Do you like that? Of course, we all need.